A huge hammerhead shark washed ashore today in Delray Beach. Two lifeguards found the dead shark near the 300 block of North Ocean Boulevard. Out-of-towners and locals gathered around to see the 9-foot-long, 200-pound-plus shark. The hammerhead showed no signs of fatal wounds or propeller cuts. Officers think it just got too close to the shoreline and could not make its way back out to open water. Beach cleanup crews disposed of the shark's body.